Right, coming up next, a welterweight. Or tail of.
All right, you ready? You ready?
All right, ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world. Oh, how good is it to see Nick Diaz, the pride of the 209, back in the octagon tonight? Unfortunately, inactivity has become part of the narrative, but there's no denying when Nick Diaz competes, it is must-see television. He's always fighting one of the better fighters in the world. More often than not, his hand will be raised. Nick Diaz in another huge spot in his MMA career tonight. Gets tagged by a solid uppercut. I don't have to tell you, Joe, about his toughness, but you can't absorb too many more of those uppercuts.
He got tagged there.
Oh!
Welcome to the jungle.
Damaging strike there. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving in.
Whoa! He's in big trouble. Vicious, vicious punch combinations here. Powerful jab.
Really missed with that right hand.
Oh!
Big right hand lands.
Good combination. Oh, he's getting hit. Oh, what a leg kick.
Oh!
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Both fighters throwing heat now.
Oh, very nice.
How about that chin? Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
Oh, that was a powerful kick to the body. Big straight punch.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
Oh, big shots.
Powerful left hand.
What a fight we got going on here. Body shot.
Body. Nasty combinations here.
Under 3 minutes.
Oh, he clipped him. He's picking him apart.
He's got him hurt here. So in some trouble here. Holds on, not doing a whole lot. Just trying to recover here, Joe. Nice inside leg kick there.
Boom. Shin to the dome.
Oh, straight right. Well, he has really come out aggressively to start this fight. He's staying technical, but we have certainly seen an uptick in the volume and the output compared to his previous fight. Good start for him here tonight. Woodley gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. Oh, that's a good strike there by Diaz. Just misses there with the left.
Oh, big shot.
Both fighters hanging down in the pocket and both landing.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Hook to the head there by Diaz. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, he has mastered the range here, timing his shots nicely.
Nice shots here. Oh, this could be it. Oh, head kick! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Vicious combinations.
Knockout here for the win. Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot.
Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.